Mann. Warte mal. Gut, gut. Oh, ja. Yeah. So what, our fifth set? Hands an inch in.
Yeah.
Then the other one?
Oh, yeah.
So when you're going up, it's like.
Yeah, I think it was just on that one.
Yeah.
On.
Okay.
So, but I always have that left arm anyway. Just like the guy on that machine.
Make me laugh. Don't want to clean your bastard.
Bah. See, we go for the bench sometime.
Come on. Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Left arm stronger. Left arm stronger.
It's great. Love it. Nice. Oh, man. Over 90 every time.
Halfway.
Yeah, pretty much.
Nice. One. Two. Three. Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
Get it down in the back. Getting tough, eh?
Yeah, it is. At least you got it sitting right on the trap, nice.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, that's it.
Nice. If you have to, man, do like a little pop.
Ooh, a little bit there.
Yeah, that's what I do, man.
A little bit more, I think.
Pass feet.
Hard. My feet are right. Surviving. I think the brake helps. Got a bit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nice. Yeah, you got it. You got it. There you go. Push. There it is. One. Two. Three. So wait there. When you do it, go half squat and literally,
yeah,
force jump. Put your arms out as wide as you can.
Yeah.
You have to drop, just literally, and walk forward. That's it, that's it. Oh. Nah, no struggles at all. Didn't even struggle on that.
I'd rather do it that way.
Yeah.
Left wrist is the only thing that it always gets me.
Yep.
I don't know why. Do you ever get stuff
yeah.
like that?
Like, I had to practice flexibility on.
Yeah, I think that's all it is.
Bailey shows a video on how to do it. I'll send it to you.
Yeah.
Go to clean if you have to.
Yeah, I'm going to do that this time, I think.
Same thing. That's it. Yep. Good. Yeah, see, I can't do that with my wrist. One. Two. Three. Good shit.
I was losing my grip, guys.
Yep, yep, that's cool. Back to the clean. There you go.
It's actually the way down that kills me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, you should just let it drop. You shouldn't be forcing it down.
Onto the back, though.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But when you take it, do it.
Yeah, true.
Lower. That's it. Oh, man. No problems on this clean at all. My horn on the other hand.
Have to drop that one.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's fine, man. Oh man, easy. You got easy number three.
Oh, I don't know.
You got three,
that.
Man. Easy. We'll go for three.
Getting sore all over. Like that. Sore wrist.
Come on, three.
Wrist will not consider me.
That's a good one. That's it. Bam. Perfect.
So it's there. Just can't do it there. I don't know why.
What, on your wrist?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we'll pause that. So one different thing that we can do. So what you're doing is, you do your
straight up the bar.
Let's
really.
Go. So you've got this. Bring it here. Right?
That's where it's stuck.
Okay, yeah. Now watch.
Yeah.
That. Like your arms like that.
Yeah.
And just hold it there.
And squat. Yeah, I'll try it.
And that's how long that?
Yeah.
And then from there?
So I think that's what I'm doing. I'm getting pressure over it.
And then we'll drop it down. And then what you do is you just bring it back to the chest.
Yeah.
And then you put it up and over and get back. Get back.
Yeah.
And
pull
it up.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah.
I'll just bring it straight up to the chest instead.
Yep. Let's go straight to the chest. That. Yep. Oh, you've already done the clean, so it's all right.
Yeah, exactly.
And if you just roll it, it should fit right out of the shoulder blade. That's it, now you hold it across your arms.
and just hold it, like, wrap your thumbs, Amy, so hold it with.
Okay. I don't know, man.
Yeah. And then literally, keep your back straight, and just squat. Keep your head up.
Yeah.
Yep. Always got to keep your head up.
Yeah.
Down. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. But yeah, just going forward. And just going forward. Now just do another clean jerk onto the back. Do three back. Clean it again. And we'll go from there.
Yeah.
You'll get used to it. That's how I do all my challenges.
Yeah.
It's accepted.
Yeah, yeah. It's just weird.
Yeah, it is.
So. Drop that a bit more.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right. And what I do is I just bam.
Yeah.
So take a little bit of that whole side.
Just lean the head forward.
Yep. Keep head up. Keep your head up.
Yeah, I've cracked it. I was just thinking about it as well.
Yeah, your back's got the spine, man.
Yeah.
Okay. Easy clean.
Yeah.
Fine. That's your problem, what it looks.
Yeah. That's it. I don't do that much in the front squats, but up until recently. So. And it's all the hand position, it's not the weight.
Oh yeah, it's just the hands, man.
Yeah.
I still have problems, but I'm 8 months in.
Yeah.
You got another two in you.
Try.
Then we'll call it.
I'm going to try a proper one again.
Ooh.
Because... I think what I'm doing, keeping my elbows out. I just watch you then more. You bring them in a lot more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think I haven't been doing that. Yeah.
Keep my elbows up.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to try that.
Yeah. Sorry, I should have shut my attention.
No, that's all right. I'm going to try that to see if that helps.
Yep. Nice one. You're not having any problems with that at all, man. Sit down.
Yeah, that's it.
Keep your elbows.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Always stay. Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's what forces you with that?
Yep,
yep. Hold exactly,
yeah.
Keep your head up. That's it. One.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
That's fine. That's it. The third one was a lot more than the other two.
Yeah. So do you then move your hands?
Yeah, yeah. I do like a little shuffle.
Yeah.
Just to get them right into that groove again. And then, yeah. Come on, come on. Oh!
Hands are in his
right
place.
Let's put it down. Give it five. And just stretch between your legs to the mat.
Yeah. Hands are in the right place.
Yeah, that's right, man. It's practice.
Yeah.
What's up, baby?
2 minutes and 25 seconds.
You okay?
Yeah, no, then we're basically having dinner. I had a shower and we're done with dinner. That's it. One. Two. Third one, go lower. That's it. I like that. That squat's good. Remember that. That's it. So much stronger on the back.
Yeah.
Oh, like this.
Probably because I used to do a lot of rear squats and stuff.
Yeah.
And I never really, all I've done is like, you know, lat pull downs and,
yeah, true.
And what's it called? Like normal shoulder presses?
Yeah.
With dumbbells? So that would help, though. Going through
just back.
Mm-hmm. Last one.
Yeah.
Try. Push it through. You have to break it into three different things, man, by all means.
Yeah.
Alright, can you bring it down? Bring it down just like you did then. That's it, hold it there like that.
Yeah.
Go do that.
What?
Put it back down. Try something. Bring it up as if you're clean.
Yeah.
Leave it locked like that.
Yeah.
Have the bar resting in the chest, but keep your arms like that. Don't do that.
Alright.
Try that.
That's where I find it, the pressure, because I don't think I'm... Maybe I'm not putting the chest out enough or something.
Well, it. Yeah, like that.
Yep.
So keep it like that.
But I find I just get heaps of pressure in the wrist.
Okay.
From just literally mostly holding the weight.
Okay, yeah.
As opposed to...
Yeah, okay,
maybe
so it's
maybe you've got more chest
yeah.
than it sits on,
yeah.
or shoulder,
yeah.
and I just don't get that.
Alright, then just pop it out and just do that for now. And then just drop it.
See, I think if I do that even,
yeah.
it's easier.
And do that. That's a perfectly fine spot position. Just keep those elbows up. Nah. Again. That's it. One. Two. Oh, that was awesome. Three.
See, now how do I get it back?
That's where you're supposed to jump and catch it into that
oh,
position
right.
like you're now.
So you sort of.
That's it. That's exactly right.
Yeah.
And then more. Oh. To the trap. Alright, I'm on five. Five spots. You got this. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. That's it. Yeah. My last one.
Yeah.
Good shit, man.
That was good. You had to work on those wrists on the front.
There you go.
Right on. Yeah, practice on the
wrist. So basically what Bailey does on a table, three or four times a day.
That. Yeah, see? Yeah, he's doing that last one.
Yep.
So I don't have a problem with that. I don't have to go that far. But,
okay.
Yeah. If you look at it, that's not a problem.
Yeah.
But when I've got it on the front, I'm holding it, even under, as you said, even wide, I don't end up, it's not leaning on my shoulders enough. There's just not enough there, I guess. Right.
Maybe.
So, well, maybe it's just the shirt.
Yeah, that's why I wear cotton.
Maybe.
That's why I wear cotton.
So,
just come around a few times, we'll just do it with the bar.
Yeah.
It won't take long for your body to.
I just start doing that at the gym.
Oh, shit, yeah.
A bit more. I'm trying to get in.